Can you imagine turning an idea into a real product? I am Lautaro, an industrial designer, and in this video, I will guide you to the entire process of designing a Bluetooth speaker using Shaper 3D, from the initial ideation sketches to the final 3D model ready for manufacturing. I hope you enjoy seeing the process, and let's dive in. I always like to start with some quick and rough sketches to get the ideas floating around my head down on paper. I'm aiming for a minimalist and elegant design, and I will begin combining primitive shapes to get a nice contrast in forms. Once I have an initial idea, it's time to start conceptualizing different alternatives with Shaper 3D. For the materials, I'm thinking about combining genuine leather, maple, and walnut wood. It is important to consider the materials from the start, as this influences the manufacturing technologies and the design's feasibility for production. This is where I can really explore various configurations quickly using the parametric modeling feature, which allows me to adjust dimensions and shapes on the go without having to start from scratch every time I want to try something new. This stage is perfect for generating multiple options and exploring different setups and proportions. After reviewing the alternatives, I select the concept that I believe I have the most potential to refine further. At this stage, I will pay more attention to each component of the speaker: the outer and inner casing, the handle or the strap for easy carrying or hanging, and the placement of the bottoms. I can also visualize the real materials like wood or leather using the visualization tool of Shaper 3D, which helped me to choose combinations that enhance the elegance of the design. Once I'm satisfied with the design, the next step is preparing it for prototyping with 3D printing. Prototype testing is a crucial part of the process, as it allows me to verify proportions and tolerances between the parts before sending them for manufacturing. It also ensures that the internal components fit perfectly. I use tools like the section view in Shaper 3D to make sure all the parts align correctly. The next step is to finalize the design for manufacturing using Shaper 3D's technical drawing feature, which makes communication with suppliers easier. Thanks to the 3D model and technical drawings generated in Shaper 3D, the transition from digital design to the real product is smooth and efficient. With the design ready, it's time to send it to our trusted supplier to get the first samples made with real materials. As I mentioned before, we'll use a combination of genuine leather, maple and walnut wood, along with the internal electric components like the driver, amplifier, rechargeable battery, PCB with its buttons, and the USB charging port. And that's how an idea comes to life, from the initial sketches to the final manufactured product. Shaper 3D has been key in every step of the process. This Bluetooth speaker combines functionality with elegant design, and the best part is that it was all made possible without leaving Shaper 3D. I hope you enjoyed watching this journey as much as I enjoyed creating it. Now, I would love to know, what would you like to see me design next? Leave your comment. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.